sehr nice, Mori.
Ja. Good.
That's the real photo reporter. You need to catch the moment.
Yeah. Huh?
Now hot. Now warm.
Yeah.
One is the colder. Yeah. Do I need this?
Yeah, you need this. You need this.
Do you hear me, guy? No. Do you hear me?
Yes.
Okay, I prefer because I don't like to hear my voice in the repetition. So thank you for all for coming here. It's our pleasure to work. It is my pleasure. I truly believe the other guys, the other colleagues have the same feeling that it's our pleasure to be here to make art for one week, to come out with projects which are quite difficult for one week to be realized. But as I believe the mayor and Johannes said, we are all professional artists, so this is not the problem. And of course, the weather in Kensington was pretty nice. Even better than Sofia, which it's a lot more south, but much better. So, I heard somebody say that I like to work with stone. It's true. I have most of my sculptures are from stone, but I like the wood also because of its form. It's a cylindric form that I, in most of my works, in what I like to keep, because it gives me the sense of the natural column. The natural column, like every tree is a natural column. And so regarding the project which is inside this column, I can say that it's something new for me as a sculpture, but as a desire to discover new things. It's not new, it's about our solar system, which is very interesting, and I wanted through this work to open more questions about our solar system. It's 9 planets, blah blah blah, it's all, you know, part of the work, but what's more interesting, it's we as humans, we always want to find to discover new places, and we always want to find something which is similar to us. So the idea of this work is the parallel solar system that we have, that we might have somewhere in space, no? So we have on one side our system, and we are trying to see through our solar system the other solar systems. And that's more or less I can speak a lot, I can invent a lot of things, but you know, people, one lady came the other day and said, oh, it's a nice nest for a bird. You know, it could be not. So it's abstract sculpture, it's up to you. This is my idea. It's up to you how you will develop it, you know? And thank you, that's it.
Thank you.